Hello, and welcome back to Conan Exiles. Grab the seeds out of there and need some plant fiber to make gruel. Don't need this much, but like it makes 10 per batch. Yeah. We need gruel to tame up our thralls, because we go check on our animals, see how well they're doing. Do that while it makes gruel. Don't need all that, but check on these guys. About a quarter of the way. These guys should be the same. Yeah, about a quarter of the way. Go for a while longer. Did we make a tinkerer's bench? Artisan. Ten iron bars. We could add that. It'd help out a little bit. We have iron bars on us. Craft one. See how much of a difference this makes. Stun damage says health damage 1. Still says health damage 1. Keep an extra one equipped or on our bar in case one breaks. Make a second one. I'll put the stuff in there, it works better. And we got our gruel. Better stop that. We don't need it to have 1,000 gruel. Stop. Take a few of these. A little bit more in the animal cage. I don't think they eat more than just off the start. But that could have changed. I don't know. Split that. a bunch of this stuff. Short some shaped wood. I'll just take all of it. Gonna need lots of it anyway. Hundred more. This in some kind of order. Ooh, fix our axe. That's in bad shape. Steel repair hammer. Let's go over here and bust some heads. If there's anything, any heads worth busting. Oh, first we need to put stairs there. To do some collecting first. Can't swap that out because we're using it or equipping it. Should be good. Wonder if I'm gonna have to put foundations underneath. That one anyway. What do we have down there? I will put that down there. Oops. did not want to do that. Now we can equip our axe. Anything that's named or has a 3 on the end. The only thing is the fighter 3 with the spear is going to be really hard. And looks like it's getting dark out. It's one thing killing him, it's another thing trying to knock him out. Well, he doesn't have a spear. I guess not a bearer 3. We don't want a bearer 3. It's not an Archer 3, that's just a regular one. Success on this first run. More of that. I don't know that it really matters where we put it. Over here, I guess. $140 for that, and that's $140 also, it just looks different. moon's almost down. Got some stuff to drop off. Some wood. Got 1,000 bear pelt. Not sure if that's considered thick pelt or not. Could be. Glowing essence. I'm not sure what it does. Armor we don't want. Yeah, that's full. Still working on. Oh, the sun's coming out. That's not a level 3 hunter. And he's not paying attention. Taskmaster. Delightful noises he makes. And what do we have here? That could be a 3.
Hey!
one down. Lasso his feet. And we just drag him. And he just flips and flops and goes. About 10 hours and 21 minutes worth of gruel. Well, get that out and that out, and we'll try it again. Nice to get Taskmaster 3 right away and get him, whatever you want to call it, tamed or whatever you want to call that. Because then they, or a named one, because then they don't take as long to. convert. Can't tell what that guy is. Oh, he's a Tanner. That. Tanner 1's better than Tanner 9, but, which is what we already got. But I'm not wasting the space on the wheel. We got 4 slots. I think it's 4 slots in that one. Next one is 8. Also gotta remember to get more tiger cubs. That is not Archer 3. Archer 3 has the horns. Like better armor. Oh, that's a huge one, and she's a named one, and she's right in the doorway, which is not great.
You picked the wrong fight.
Swing and go through her combo. And I don't likely get a third combo in there.
Take you.
She'll end up getting you.
God take you.
Try this with the wood truncheon. It takes forever. That's why I didn't bother even getting it. Lasso her. Let's get out of here. You can jump down here, you just can't. Like, grab a hold and skid. Hello, deers. Look what I caught. See, the guy up there has a shield, so I wonder if he'll be the same guy when I come back. I'm guessing Overseer is the named version of Taskmaster. She's got a hammer, so maybe she, no, she got the, I think she's a taskmaster. Is she on there? Yeah. Got some stuff to drop off. And got a couple crates to open. 1,000 wood and 500, or 1,000 stone and 500 wood and 500 plant fiber and branch. And oh, we got mushrooms. Plant fiber, bark chips, bones, wood, stone, dry wood, branches. More stone. Crystal. Brimstone. Oil. I put that in the wrong thing again. Stick right here, it's not supposed to be. Brimstone, oil, crystal. So we got four crocodiles and two rhinos. So we got three. If we could get three tiger cubs. That's full. Another pickaxe. That one's in good shape. Arrows. A longsword's actually not that bad. I'm gonna try it out. 27. That one does 26. It's almost broken, but. And that is it from there. About to drop off the hide. And the horn. I don't know if I can repair that. Because I don't know. Yeah, I don't have the knowledge to make it. I'll give it a try. I like my axe and shield. Decent looking sword. The shield guy still, or again. Those two come down. Go too far, they just turn around. Try it maybe some other time.
Any closer?
Now them two coming down here. Sure, they'd be coming down. Armor one.
It wasn't supposed to be like that.
Dead already. Not Archer 3.
To be
here. There's nobody there. They go to that tower way over there. There's nobody there. Come back here. Just keep doing the loop. Could be an Archer 3. Kind of don't want to take up all my slots with archers, though.
Oh!
I had another wheel. That's a 2. He doesn't have the heavy armor. Oh, the old shoot that way, but hit me when I'm behind you. I think these priests do us any good. Well, maybe it's a... Do we have Ymir? Do we have Yog? I guess Ymir. Another one will show up. But you can get High Priest. I'd rather have High Priest than Priest. Go over here, leave the puppy alone. Server full. Oh, it's the wrong tower. He's a tanner, so we'll... I thought maybe it was just a fighter one. Too far from here, because then he'll just run away, and then he's not in combat, so he starts healing real fast. And you're doing it all over again. Somebody that many times with a metal club, there wouldn't be much left of them to put on the wheel of pain. It'd mostly just be mush. One more. I hope it's... Well, we got a Taskmaster, so... Nice to get a... Either a fighter or an armorer. Or a blacksmith. That would be my choices. There you go. Lots of room yet, so we'll make another round. How's our club doing? Half. It's just a regular old fighter. Funny stuff. Here he comes. Fortunately, so are they. See if it'll let me put torches on that gate on either side so we can see it better. So we need a couple of branches. And what do we need to make an actual torch? So we have to make some for ourselves. Mat fiber and wood. Wood. Plant fiber. Couple on our way over there. wrong button. There, make an extra. There are ways. Can you get that high? Well, not real bright, but I didn't use my ones out of my radio menu, so that's good. So we gotta open this one. 500 stone, 1,000 wood. Do you have another one? Yes. 500 feather, 500 iron. Put back the sticks. Wood, those, that, well, there I've got iron. That one's got a bit yet. Not that one. Animal stuff, got some teeth, some tusks, feathers. We're out of space, I'll take that out of there and that out of there. Take the meat out of there, I guess. Oh, we'll wait. Again, brimstone, crystal. Repair hammer. Thought we had another one. Oh, forgot to put the candle. Sword in there because I doubt I'll use it. Couple extra torches. Well, we're at 146. Two more. Good. Fix that before it breaks. they break, you can just repair them. It sucks when they break right in the middle of beating somebody. Space for one more. Well, I thought it stopped. It's still going. Food and water. Fighter two. I prefer they come down here first before we fight with those other two. Are still here. Usually they disappear.
Someone's coming.
I don't know what she is. Not yet. A smelt or two. Well, that's a he. I heard a woman's voice. I thought that was. Save that space for something better. So we got a named Tanner, a named Taskmaster, I think that is. Pretty sure. And a three archer. Female archer. Three, possibly. They had a big hammer to the smith.
It's
gonna be a fighter and somebody else. I really have awesome. I really need one Tanner. Useful for something, I just don't remember what. There's a level 2 archer. Some stuff. Doing? Hanging around. Selfie? I'm gonna go over here. Fighter 3. He's got the spear. I already know this is not gonna be easy. Well, the metal truncheon does quite a bit of damage. Down here. Not very observant for someone who's guarding. Hit, that's a big problem. And then you're kind of half stunned. He quite often gets an extra shot. And I can't believe he didn't hit me. Stamina. It's tough to gain stamina when you gotta constantly dodge them and lose. Stabbed. Got lucky, I thought he was gonna hit me. There's our fighter. One of them. first of many. This wheel will be full. Yeah. Shows that it holds 8, but it doesn't. It only holds this many. The next one has the same amount of posts there, but space for 2 on each. Of this as I can. Because baby animals is heavy. Oops, not that. Do we have a torch? We have a torch. Fill that back up. Branches and plant fiber and wood. Do we have another one of them? No. Any plant stuff? No. Building stuff? Yes. Now it went. I better fix that axe. I don't want to be throwing fists at tigers and elephants and rhinos. I don't think I'm going to win that. Gained a level. 2 levels. Go for some health. have some points to learn recipes too. I don't remember whatever happened to that relic box or something we picked up. I don't remember ever, unless that was one of them pieces of paper. Completely forgot about it till now. I'd like to go down there and fight that huge crocodile, but I think I need better weapons and armor for that. And the help of a very tough thrall. Hopefully we can get three tigers. And other than that, maybe where's that tiger that's down here? There he is underneath that tree. Go play with that rhino. There you go. There's one over here. There he is. That elephant's gonna attack if we go down here. Do not want that black rhino after us. Savannah after us right away. Babies. Come here, baby. Run. Play with the kitties. Come with me. Oh, kitties. Rougher than I thought. Some room left. We do not want that white tiger after us. Can he come down here like that? Hope not. Looks like he's gonna go around, so that gives us some time. Maybe we'll grab a couple elephant babies. way over there. I'd say they're usually right here. Get dizzy spinning around. I'm gonna get your babies. Sometimes it doesn't grab them right away, I find. Gotta mash the button. Full for weight. Well, the tiger gave up. Or went for the elephant. Either way, good news for us. Three more tigers. I don't know why I bother picking up them alligators, crocodiles. They're not going to be very tough unless we get some kind of strong, rare one. I kind of have my doubts we get a giant one like that. Gain some stamina. Hopefully they got all the stuff made for another wheel. Get more thralls. First, we're going to drop off. Where's our pets? There they are. Take all our stuff back. And sort this out. The rhino with the rhino. Pig by the rhino. Tiger babies. Elephant babies. There. Put this stuff all back where it's supposed to be. And I think everything else just sits in here. grab some more potions. Building supplies. Do we have more potions? No, that's Tanner. Casting. Alchemist. Oh yeah, we have to make some more soon. Oh, we're full. I think we're gonna call it there. We got lots done today. Four thralls, some more pets to tame, and we got some empty space. How many we got? Two rows of five. So we'll probably leave the pig and one alligator out. Do the elephants, rhinos, and tigers. Alright, well, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please like and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one.